A Sherburne teenager drowned to death yesterday in the Chenango River. New York State police say 18-year-old Nicholas Russell did not resurface after going underwater at around 5 p.m. Police were called to the part of the river near State Route 80 and County Route 23 in Sherburne and began a search. Russell's body was found at around 8, and he was pronounced dead at the scene.